welcome to another showing of the Cocktail Enthusiast with myself, the Cocktail Enthusiast. Boy!
At this point, you're probably realizing this audio sounds like shit today. Well, that's because my mic audio crapped out when I recorded. So I'm chugging through, giving you this video on time despite having to rely on the GoPro audio, which is pure garbage. I hope you can appreciate the lengths that I went through for this video. Back to the content.
Listen, this weekend, I was in the vortex, man. I was in the void of reality, just grinding out on Halo Infinite. But I broke free, and I'm here right now to give you today's cocktail. We're looking at how to make an apple cider margarita. Let's go. And always remember, if you like what you're about to see, hit that like button. Click that subscribe button so I can continue to give you, the viewer, that entertaining juice, that flavor, that yo! Oh yeah! Now let's take a look at what you're gonna need to make this cocktail. You're gonna want reposado tequila of your choice, or tequila blanco, orange liqueur, I'm going with Contro, apple cider, lime juice, a cinnamon stick, an apple, and today's glass of choice, a Nick and Nora. That's right, I said Nick and Nora. This is the first time I'm using one on this channel, and hell yeah, I'm pumped about it. Honestly, I was supposed to use a rocks glass, but the ice that I have prepared for it wasn't ready yet. So I said, you know what, frick it. I'm just gonna use a Nick and Nora, keep it simple, and it's gonna look sexy anyway, so let's go. Now for the pour. First, we're gonna pour in 1.5 ounces of your reposado tequila. After that, we're gonna follow up with 3/4 of an ounce of your orange liqueur. Next, you wanna add in 2 ounces of your apple cider, and then you're gonna pour in 3/4 of an ounce of your lime juice. Now let's get some ice in this shaker. And you know we always use that Ziploc bag because we're making cocktails at home. Did he subscribe yet? Now this step is completely optional. I'm gonna be adding a cinnamon and sugar rim. So all you're gonna need to do is grab a lime wedge, run it along the rim of the glass however you wanna pattern it, and then mix together cinnamon and granulated sugar, and then dabble your glass into that mix. Next, we're gonna fine strain our mix to catch any of those ice chunks. Now for our garnish, it's gonna be a combo between a cinnamon stick and a apple fan. I tried to make it look as fall as possible. And now, it's time for the taste rating. Yeah! Obviously, I'm gonna get this garnish out of the way because it is all over the place. So let's get this apple on the side. I think I'll leave the cinnamon stick in. Let's give this a taste. Ooh, very tasty. Oh shit. So here's the thing, I was thinking before this video, what if I were to drop a cinnamon stick in the shaker and then shake the cocktail with it for the cinnamon flavor? But I didn't want to risk it. I didn't want to get too creative for this video, but I dare say you can even add more flavor if you probably add like a cinnamon stick in there, shake it all together. But this as it is, I like it. It's a good fall twist to a margarita. I rate it. Yeah, I like it. Honestly, it has the colors, the vibe, the energy of fall. Perfect contender for whatever fall occasion you may be celebrating, whether it's Friendsgiving, Thanksgiving, some pumpkin thing, or whatever else the world does outside of Canada and the Bahamas. I really couldn't tell you, to be honest. But don't take my word for it. You take that sip and live life. So you can expect to see my next video next week. As always, until then, sink your teeth into this cocktail. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if you don't in the comments below, because I can take both ends of the spectrum. And always remember, I'm not a bartender or a specialist. I'm just a cocktail enthusiast making some good-ass cocktails and having a good-ass time. I'm gonna finish this cocktail. Until then, I'll see you next week. And try Halo Infinite if you haven't already. I mean, like, if you don't game, then it is what it is. But if you do game, man. Let me tell you, man, I'm about to go back into the grind right now because it's like the last day of the whole... I don't even have a watch on. It's the last day of the whole beta program, so I'm gonna go and do that and hopefully get this video up for you in good time. I'll see you guys for the next cocktail next week, but I may have a short coming through this week. So until... I won't say until then anymore. See you later. Enjoy your day, enjoy your weekend, enjoy your week. Peace.